Zip's I'm right here.
Chamagach Guru Chinya.
Any news of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. People are afraid to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. Come.
How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe. We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
That path behind the inn.
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
That's no secret. It was time to retire, and the hot spring suited me.
But you continued to teach.
Not at first.
What changed your mind?
The bow is my life. Putting it down felt like death, so I chose to live.
But do you regret giving up a warrior's life?
Mastery of the bow is mastery of oneself. We're getting close. Eyes open.
Innocent travelers, murdered.
Let's help their killers follow them across the Sanzu River.
Tomoe wasn't here.
Keep moving.
All those innocent dead. Tomoe has thrown everything away. Betrayed our people.
The Mongols know how to divide and conquer.
They turned one of my oldest friends against me.
They're weak in spirit, desire wealth, power, and status. That makes them easy to turn.
Weak or not, Tomoe and Yuzo knew they were born with less than they deserved.
Now you're being too kind.
Kindness can be useful, even to a warrior.
Who told you that? Sun Tzu?
My uncle.
Ambush! One more snake nest to find. Come.
How did Tomoe become your student?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting bow and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away?
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my target. I've never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
Her form was wrong. Would have been useless in a real fight. She had no fear.
Sensei Ishikawa!
You know the name, Ishikawa?
All of Hiyoshi Springs will beg for mercy, like the victims of Hironori Naga.
Silence!
Hironori Nagao. Didn't he die fighting bandits?
It was decades ago.
He was reputed to be a great archer. Did he study with you?
No. Tomoe is spreading lies.
But there's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
Then we stand together.
We'll plan the town's defense at my dojo. Meet me there and be ready to fight.
Norio's here. No sign of any other. The refugee camp. Sensei Ishikawa said he'd meet me here. He's not here. Maybe someone has seen him.
Thank you.
people!
Face me!
Shisandra Deshte, samurai! Thank you, my lord. I was captured when the Mongols took Fort Imai.
They needed an outpost. Easy access to the coast, well positioned to supply their forces in Otsuna and Umugi.
They broke through the fort's wall, slaughtered everyone hiding inside.
I'll avenge them. Find somewhere safe.
He's close.
Ah!
누가 사무라이 친 남섬 탈발 아킹 찰골 든든 한
Ugh.
Ямар нэг юм харуу юм алка. Оцей, ямар таш битэн байгаараа ахиад учруул өгтөл болгоно. Өгөх чи харлаа хаан уу? Тэр биш үү? Дилд хий мэдсэн биз.
Come here and fight.
Jump hara gudwen. Come here. Yapacak. Termun başlarla.
Ah!
That's my kage.
Гэхдээ болгоомжтой.
Ахаад үчив үхтэр болгоно.
Самурай буцаад ирнэ гэж өрөөдсөн. Улаан бэлэн бай. Өнөө гэгч харлаа! Ой! Өнөө гэгч харлаа!
집세계 빌트!
Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
A spirit?
You know some of the tale, but not all. Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power, desperate to seize control. A bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths?
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flour so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord. Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long...